Sure, it looks good. Fire drinker satyr. All right, so we just unload our guys. Well, actually, we have the option of elf or temple. We're gonna go with temple, since we can already cast Colossus next turn. And let's see. Madcap skills is not going to do him much good at the moment. So I think he's or we've already put him into the like into the mid game. Where he yeah, his early game stuff's not going to matter, so and then once we play the Colossus, a lot of his late game stuff's not gonna matter anymore. But you know, I mean, he's gonna be able to build up some stuff and try to get through. Interesting. That makes very little sense, since he just played Legion Loyalist into Dragonmantle. Yeah. All right, Colossus go. Oh, we could actually attack. Yeah, sure. So the Loyalist plus Mantle isn't bad. That could maybe on turn four start being relevant. I mean, he has to play a creature here. Oh, Action Treason's good. Wish I didn't attack, but that did not occur to me at all. So that's 9 damage. I forget what I was even saying now. Would have had to play a creature and then have like Dino Charge or something like that. Still wouldn't really make a huge difference. But then we'd have to play around Dino Charge or something. All right, he had Axe Treason, which is one better. Means you have to play a lot safer. So we're gonna play Elf and then let's go with Satyr. And let's go with. Let's assume. Well, let's not assume anything. Let's just attack with the Colossus. I think we leave back the Burning Tree. If we attacked with both, we have four blockers. Let's say he takes the Colossus, sure. We have plenty of blockers. We have to take out both of these. Or is that right? Because they'll have first strike, so. Okay, well, let's not attack with the Emissary, just in case. 2-1 first strike would. Yeah, we want to be able to take out both of these if he does have another act of treason and a land. So we'll just attack with that. The 2 damage there did make a bit of difference, quite a bit actually. Putting him at 10 means that 3, 6. Would mean that if we had 6 mana open and then we could attack with this and then this. If we drew a land, this as well. He'd have to block this to survive. And not with Fire Drinker Satyr. As it stands, he does not have to block. Unless I attack with 3 creatures and have 6 mana. Then he has to block one. So I guess that's the same thing for the most part. Second loyalist, okay. Suiciding his guys. Okay. No Dino Charge mana. I don't know. I don't know about that. Let's do that. Let's assume he has coordinated assault. So we'll try and play around that. So if we do this, okay, that's not going to work on the emissary mystic at all. We can't kill this card. Not a 3/1 first striker. So let's maybe put the Caryatid there and do that. Doing this means he would just pump twice. So we'd lose these two. He would lose that one. And we'd also lose... Oh, he's conceding. All right. I probably wasn't going to block like that, but... That's funny. All right. We are sticking to it.